And to Tanni, I mean, we've listed them, the number of achievements in the Paralympic Olympics, and indeed 6 London wheelchair marathon wins. Fantastic. They were glorious times, glorious moments, but you've had other uplifting moments, I understand.
Yes, I have. So one of the amazing things that I've got to be involved with because of my sporting career, I was involved in the bid for the 2012 Olympics and Paralympics. So back at the beginning, nobody thought it was a good idea. Nobody thought we were going to win. And being very British, everyone you spoke to would say, well, even if we win, we won't build it. Even if we build it, no one will buy tickets. And even if people buy tickets, it'll rain. And everyone was sort of being a bit grumpy until that moment in 2005 when we were in Singapore. And it's us against Paris, and we think we've got a chance of winning. Now, the Paris team had already had a celebration party with lots of very nice champagne, which we weren't allowed to go to. But we're sort of in this room waiting for the announcement. I have to say, we sat through quite a lot of children dancing and quite a lot of long speeches. And on the final day, there was a meeting I had to go to, but there wasn't a lift. And I've been in chair for a really long time, and I've sort of got to the point where I don't really like being carried up and down flights of stairs. So I was just about to say to the guys, look, you don't really need me there, I won't go. And then 2 people stepped forward to carry me up this flight of stairs. Now, the first was Sir Steve Redgrave, which is pretty cool. And he was like, I'll carry you. I went, oh, well, I can't really say no to Steve Redgrave. And then the second person was David Beckham. So I had Sir Steve Redgrave and David Beckham.
Perfect.
So all my principles went out the window, went, fine, you can carry me up, guys. Was very cool. And then went straight to the toilets to ring my best friend to say, you'll never guess who's going up the flight of stairs. And they were great. I mean, they were absolutely fantastic. So I can't remember who carried me down. I don't think it was them. But
Good guys. So
winning the Olympics and Paralympics was pretty cool. But actually, the best moment was being carried upstairs by Steve and David.
By those two. Yeah, brilliant stuff. Well done. Lovely.
Very good.